To begin, press any button to turn your monitor on. First thing we want to do is make sure the date and time is set correctly. To do this, first hit More Options, Utilities, Date and Time. If your date and time is not correct, you can adjust using the right and left arrows to move the digit around and to change the value, use the plus or minus keys. Once it's set to where you want, hit the check mark to save it. Once you know your date and time is set correctly, go back to the main menu, and to set up the workout, hit Select Workout, New Workout, Single Distance, and we want this to be 1,000 meters. To adjust this, just like the date and time, you can use the arrow keys or the plus and minus keys to get to where you need to be. Once you have this where you want it, hit the check mark to begin. Now you can row your 1,000 meters. Once you've completed your 1,000 meters, and if you aren't using ERG data to automatically upload your workout, get the verification code from your monitor. To do this, from the main screen, hit Memory. You're going to choose your workout going by list by type, single distance, 1,000 meters. Hit the List Workouts button, find your workout, and hit the magnifying glass to see it. To get the verification code, hit the fourth button down on the side twice. The 16 digit in the upper right hand corner is your verification code. You'll need to enter that into your online logbook to confirm your workout.